In the NBA Finals, he was able to take over for like a 5-minute stretch in the middle of a game and kind of just be better than the whole other team on his own, defensively, offensively. Damn, did he show out. What I need him to do is fix his free throws, because his free throw percentage is terrible. He shot 57% last year, and it's something that needs to be fixed. I don't expect him to be in any most improved player conversation, but I do expect him to be in some all defensive team conversations.